Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to put a PowerPoint up on your WordPress ePortfolio. So to do so, go ahead and go to Pages, and then navigate to the right page that you want your PowerPoint on. Then open up your PowerPoint. And there are a couple options you have from here. So if you go to File, sometimes there's an option that says Save as Pictures. If you have an option that says Save as Pictures, go ahead and click on it now. If you don't have that, you can try the second option, which is Save As, and you would choose the file format as JPEG. So I don't have this option, so I can't do it. But if you do see an option that says JPEG, that's the one that you want. Then just make sure you click on Save. The very last option is to export. So if you export, you can change the file format here to JPEG and make sure it's every slide, and then you can customize your sizing if you want, and then click on export. Then just click on OK and then go straight to WordPress. From here, you want to add media, add new, and you want to look for the folder. So this is the folder with all my slides, and I want to make sure I select all my slides and then click open. Once this puts it in, then you can go ahead and click on continue. And from here, you want to change the layout so that it's a slideshow. As you can see, there are some other options. So if you're not doing a slideshow or like a PowerPoint, you can go ahead and try some of these other ones for a fun look. So click on slideshow. You don't want to randomize the order because you want your PowerPoint to be in a certain order. But when it comes to linking, you can link to a media file, or you can link to none. So if you do media file, what that does is when someone clicks on here, it will open up that image. And none will just do nothing when you click on it. So you're going to click on insert, and then it will put your slideshow right in there. If for some reason you have some videos or some links that you want to function as so, you may want to add the original file. So underneath, go ahead and just click on add media, add new, and you're going to go and add the actual PowerPoint itself and just click on open. And I don't recommend that you do just the PowerPoint. You should definitely only do this if you already have your PowerPoint in your ePortfolio. Then go ahead and click away from it. And then click back and click on the pencil. And then you should be able to change the link text. So this just needs to indicate that this is the original file. And click on save. So that will indicate that this is a download link where you can view in PowerPoint. Make sure you click on update. And that's how you put a PowerPoint in your ePortfolio. Thanks for watching.